What is up, guys? This is Gollum Gaming here, bringing you part 3 of the Doom playthrough. So let's get right back into it where we left off. Some ammo, some health. God damn it. So many fucking enemies, and it's just gonna keep replaying the, But nah, when you play this game, you gotta play it fast-paced. Because if you're slow, you're gonna fucking die. And one thing another I like is that if you kill your enemies, you get more health and ammo. So you can just keep doing this. Oh, okay, I just got fucked. That's not really a good example. But you get what I'm saying. Let's keep going. Load from checkpoint. Let's go. I'm gonna try getting more parts out on the daily, guys. I'm gonna try getting more of them out. I'm gonna try getting more parts for you guys, because I know you guys are looking forward to playing and seeing me play Doom. Because so far, the reception from my first video has been phenomenal. 43 views, that escalated my expectations. Alright, so let's try this again. Get your head whipped off. Need the health. Okay, three. Shit. These big motherfuckers. Any of these doors off? Nah, yeah, locked down. Let me get some more guns, dog. But like I said, I feel like I'm missing so much shit. Lockdown disengaged. Oh my dude, I nearly had a heart attack because I thought that shit was coming right at me. Like, no lie. Stop. What is that gonna do? There you go. Oh yes. Fuck yeah. We got the chainsaw. No one is safe now. Oh, yo. I wanna fuck something up with this. Oh my god. I feel like I'm wasting this. Alright, guys, comment down below. I think I just wasted that. Yeah, I don't have any more. And I just fucking died. Yeah, that was kind of a waste. I just used it on, like, two scrubs and, like, that was it. That was actually kinda shitty. Fuck. Load from checkpoint. But nah, guys, a lot of people have also been asking me, should they get Doom? You absolutely should. It's a solid game, in my opinion. Get into it. Do we have the chainsaw? Alright, we're full up on chainsaw. I'm gonna save it. I'm not gonna be a fucking dipshit. Fucking cup of noodles and like some random coke. What do they got in here? They got Hot Food Express. We got cheeseburger, hot dog, pizza, french fries, fried chicken, spaghetti. Breakfast combo, apple pie, taco, and pan. Give me that cheeseburger. Oh. What the fuck is... Do you hear that? Sounds like bootleg-ass audio I've ever heard. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, guys, I am so sorry for dying, and my head's floating in the middle of the air. That makes a lot of sense, but what the fuck? Jesus Christ, I fucked myself on my own. Let's try this again, part three. Once it hits 100%, of course. Dude, I was installing Battlefield 4 last night. I was going into the fucking decimals. I'm like, wow. What did I even press for over here? Oh, fuck that. I have an upgrade. Okay, you know, I don't even know how to navigate the menu or work it, so I'm just gonna... Okay, I got 4 shotgun shells. Let's go. Get fucked. Okay. What the fuck is the purpose of this? Getting the chainsaw. Oh, I was getting the chainsaw already. I was ready to fuck shit up. Anything else back here? Oh, 3. What the fuck?
Access denied. Yellow security rooms required.
I need a fucking key. Son of a bitch. Okay. Wait. Inject the drugs. Let's go. Need some more ammo, but... Okay, what the fuck do I do? Yeah. What the fuck? Is there like a... Nope. There's a specific way I have to go, but I'm not understanding. What am I supposed to be doing? Something with that. Means I hit the stop button. But what did I do? Okay. He has a key code. We gotta get in there. There you go. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, here we are. This is where I'm supposed to be, alright. Anything up here? Ooh, ammo. I'm about it. Just keep going through then. It's fucking fuel for the chainsaw. Nice, nice. Alright, I know where that is now. And we got... Is this the room I need? No, it's not. Bring me up. Alright, so regardless, you're supposed to be going this way. Alright. Let's go down there, kick some ass. Fuck your head. I just fucked his arm. Alright. Am I supposed to be going through here? No. So we don't need a key card.
Access denied.
Yeah, we do.
Yellow security clearance required.
Okay. Open this shit. What the fuck?
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Fuck it. I just made a mistake.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Fuck your face. I just missed terribly, oh my god. Holy shit, I'm just fucking everything up. The fact that I'm playing this on the hardest difficulty, I'm probably be fucking talking out of my ass later on in the game, because I'll be fucking playing like the super hard part. Oh shit. Let me get the health. Fuck you. Fuck you. That's how we do.
Lockdown disengaged.
Holy hell, the ammo. Alright, let's keep going. Call elevator. God damn it, with these fucking... Am I just gonna be following this dude? I guess so. Fucking with that one yellow orange lights or whatever the fuck color that is. Guess we get the explosive shot now. Nice, nice. Oh shit, he has it. Give me that color, nigga. That was the worst jump scare ever. Just saying, like, that nearly got me, but nice try, Id. God, I just... Damn, I just fucked the day. Let me get the fuel for the damn chainsaw. Alright, this weapon is fully modded, that's what it was saying.
Access granted.
Hold on a second. Anything back here? No? Alright, well guys, I hope you have enjoyed Doom Part 3. This is gonna be the end of Part 3, I hope you've enjoyed. Please continue, like and favorite, subscribe, and do all that sweet stuff. Anyway, guys, this is God of Gaming. Keep on gaming.